So, when either of the there are receptors that are present on the surface of